And we'd like to, at this time, turn the stage over to a young lady, Miss Ernestine Anderson.